Okay, hi everyone, welcome back to another video. Today's video is a requested video, and it is requested by... Now, this person changed his name, so I put both of his channel names. His original name was Toy Geek Connor, but now is Harley Quinn Toy Channel. So, thank you for the request. I just wanted to say both of your names, just so people know who you are. And he requested for me to do my Batman pops. And, I have about 8 pops here to show you. I don't have a very big, pop Batman collection. There's actually quite a few I want for Batman, but some can be very hard to find. So, the first two, and they're all on the ground here. The first two we're going to start off with is... Now, I reviewed most of these pops. And I reviewed these two together, I think, but they are the Batman Arkham Asylum, Harley Quinn, and Joker. We will take a look at, Joker first. He is number 54. There's the pop logo, Batman logo, Joker, his picture, right there, there. They stopped putting the faces on the, pops like they used to, do it right there, but they stopped that. Unfortunately, I like that. And here's the back. I have Harley Quinn, I Need Batman, Killer Croc, and, Poison Ivy. I got these at a FYE last summer. They were having a sale, buy one and get one to half off. I think Joker was $5 and just with Harley was regular price, so I could not pass that up. And I needed the Joker. I want to try to get all the Joker pops because he is my favorite Batman villain and one of my favorite Batman characters. Aside from Rachel Dawes, but she's only in the Dark Knight movies. So, here is Joker. This is based off the Batman Arkham Asylum version. Mark Hamill voices him too. Like, he voiced him in the Batman animated series, but he can move his head. The face is really awesome. I really like that face, smile, and you can see his yellow teeth. And the suit itself has really nicely done details. So that's really nice. Sorry if you can hear the birds chirping. My window is open. I had to open it. So next we are going to take a look at Harley Quinn. And I have quite a few Harley Quinns to show you in this video. I have two more, I think. Yep. And there's the front of the box. That side, top, bottom, and back. So let's get her open. I don't have all the Harley Quinns. I would like to get all the Harley Quinns. I also really do love Harley Quinn too. Now, sometimes when the girls are so, you know, top-heavy, their head is bigger than their bodies, they give you a stand, a clear stand, and you always want to check your boxes, they're clear, and you could easily throw them away. So it just goes on there, and they help so much, with her standing, because she can't really stand on her own, but right now, I'm just going to take it off. She is in her outfit that she wore in Arkham Asylum. You can see the nurse's hat right there. Her hair. One hair tie is black and the other is red. You can see her outfit here. She is holding her little cane. And you can see the badge right there. So she is pretty nicely detailed. So there is Arkham Asylum Harley. Next, we're gonna take a look. Now, I only have one Batman, and, that's the Target exclusive, Unmasked Batman. I think last year was it? Might have been the year before. I saw that at Target. I'm like, okay, I'll get this one because I do need a Batman, but I would like to get a normal Batman with mask. So maybe I can get one soon. So here's the front of the package. Target, only at Target logo. DC Heroes. Side. other side, top, bottom, and the back. And there are quite a few I would like to get here. I would like to get the original Joker, Riddler, Penguin, Batgirl, Robin, the original Batman. I would like to get Two-Face. I really want to get the Bane, Catwoman, and that Batman, but Bane is pretty pricey. So yeah, there's quite a few. So let's get him open. I'm not sure if I ever opened this one. Some of these I haven't opened. So this is going to be the first time. So there he is out of his box. And here is Batman. Now, it's just a standard head. You know, they use it for, like, Superman and stuff like that. It's, you know, a generic head, but the body is pretty cool. The cape is really nicely textured. Very nicely done. And there's the back logo right there. So there's that one. I don't want to spend too much time on Pops. And then next we're going to take a look at the original Harley Quinn. At least I think this one is. I found it at Target. I don't know if they came out with this one again, but it looks like the original to me. So there's the front of the box, side of the box, side, other side. It has to be original because they still put the picture on the bottom. They stopped doing that. And then there's the back. This is, not, I have both of the Harley Quinns on the back, and that's all I really wanted. Nightwing would be cool to get, but, you know, I really need to grow my Batman collection. And we're gonna get her open. I know I did a review of her. Okay, so here's Harley. She's in her classic outfit, which I prefer. I love her classic outfit. She has a pop gun in her hand, pun not intended. And there's her outfit. And she has her white face, and her jester's hat. So not much there to look at, but it's still nicely detailed. I want to see when she came out. Because all the Pops... Okay, so she came out in 2013. All the dates that they came out are on the bottom of their foot. Okay, so we're going to take a look at another Harley Quinn. This is in the same line as the other one. And I'll show you them next to each other. But we're going to... There's the front side... Top, other side, and bottom. I found this last summer at... Because I hung out with my best friends, Corey and Brayden, a lot last summer. And we went places. And I found a lot of these Pops when I was hanging out with him. And I found her at the GameStop. And this one's pretty cool. I like her better than the original one, actually. But her face looks more mean. And I like her pose better. She has the mallet. And other than that, same jester's hat. So here are side by side of two of them. So I'm glad you have them both though. I think I need two more Harley Quinns for my collection. Three, something like that. Now the next ones are from TV shows and movies. So the first one we're going to take out a look at is the Joker from the 66 Batman show, the classic TV series. I want to get every Joker, so I had to get him. This is the Cesar Romero Joker. So there's the side, front, side, other side, and bottom, and back. And there's not much in this line. They just have Batman, Robin, Joker, and Catwoman. I like to get Catwoman and Batman too, but they're not. They're not high on my list. I mostly... I'm not a big fan of this show. Just because I like my Batman universe is dark, like the Dark Knight trilogy. But I like this Pop. It's pretty nicely done. He's in his pink outfit that he wore in the show. I heard Cesar Romero refused to shave his beard, so they just had to put the makeup over it, and they included that on the pop right there. I thought that was so funny. But he looks pretty cool. And again, I'm glad to have all these pops. I only get pops I really, you know, want and like. Next is, now, I like most any version of the Joker, but this has to be my favorite version. He did such an amazing job playing him, and that is the Dark Knight Joker, played by Heath Ledger. Heath Ledger was awesome as the Joker. He's my favorite Joker. I like most all the versions of Joker, but, and it's so sad he passed, but here is the front, side, other side, top, and bottom, and the back, and I really, really like how they put the actual character of the Joker on the back. And then the other ones you could get are Bank Robber Joker, this Joker and Batman, and you can also get the Dark Knight Rises ones. I do not have that Joker yet. I do need to get him, so he's really nicely done, but he was one I needed to get. So he's a really nicely done pop. He's kind of, you know, he has his purple suit on. And then he's holding the playing card. As you can see, it says Joker on there with the court jester. And then his hair. His hair is all just mainly one color. It would have been cool if they put, you know, a little bit blonde in there, but I think they tried to make it a really light green so it looks blonde. But his face is really nicely done. Not sure why his eyes are white though. And you can see the makeup there, intending that it is makeup, showing his skin. And then the scars are pretty cool. So there's that one. And last but not least, this next character is from the TV show Gotham. She just returned in the last episode, I think, and I'm so behind on Gotham Season 2, I need to catch up. You know, most shows, I only have time, you know, I only can keep up with so many shows, like Once Upon a Time, Walking Dead, and Bates Motel. Those are pretty much the only shows I can keep up every week with. Other shows, I usually wait until they're either on Netflix or it's over so I can watch it and, you know, binge watch it. But she was my favorite character in Season 1. I really liked how fierce and badass and evil she was, and this is my only Gotham pop, and it is Fish Mooney. I know a lot of people didn't like her, but I personally did. I thought she was fierce, and she really wasn't afraid to do anything or take control of anything. So, there is the front, side, other side, top, and bottom, and I would like to get the rest of these on the back. My best friends got me this for Christmas last year, so let's open her up. I hope they do have a Gotham, did she come? I think she came with something. No, she didn't. They do have a Gotham action figure line, and I hope they make her. She doesn't come with a base, though, and she's pretty top-heavy, but, you can see her face right there. She has her hair with the little red tips. She has gold eyeshadow on, pretty much, you know, gold dress and gold shoes. So, and she has, you can see, a bracelet right there. And her fingernails are painted black. So that's it for the Batman Pops. What I'm going to do is I'm going to pause and zoom in and let you guys see them up close. Okay, so here's a close-up on all of my Batman Pops. Here is Fish Mooney, the Unmasked Target Batman, Harley Quinn's, Arkham Asylum Joker and Harley Quinn, the classic Batman TV show Joker, and Heath Ledger's Joker. So here are all the Pops close-up. So let me know what your favorite ones are, and if you have any or don't have any, and whether you want to pick some of these up. And thank you to Toy Geek Connor, aka Harley Quinn Toy Channel, for the request. Requests are always welcome. Don't be, you know, scared to request any videos. And I will see you guys next time. Alright, and please subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to like this video, and have a great day.